What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another video, and today's video will be regarding the Realme 6i. Realme just announced the world's first Helio G80 powered smartphone, the Realme 6i. The phone was launched today at an event in Myanmar featuring this new chipset as well as a quad camera setup at the back side. As we know that the Realme launched the Realme 5i in January, and just 2 months later, the company has announced its successor, the Realme 6i. Unlike the Realme 6 and 6 Pro, the Realme 6i continues with the waterdrop notch that has a screen size of 6.5 inch, which has a screen resolution of 1600x720. It has a screen to body ratio of 89.9%, whereas the device is coming with an HD plus resolution of a panel. On the front of the device, the mini notch has a camera sensor, and that camera sensor is going to be of 16 megapixel that has an aperture of f2.0, and also it has an AI beauty camera for selfie as well. While moving on towards the back side, the Realme 6i features a quad camera setup which is arranged vertically. There is a rear mounted fingerprint sensor as well, and this is yet another deviation from the other two Realme 6 series models, which features the side mounted fingerprint sensor. The quad camera setup consists of a 48 megapixel of a main camera sensor, 8 megapixel of an ultra wide camera, and that ultra wide camera can shoot a 119 degree of wide shot. There is also a 2 megapixel of a portrait lens and a 2 megapixel of macro camera. The back is also has an LED flashlight alongside with camera sensor. Well, internally it is coming with the Helio G80 processor that sits just below the G90 gaming chipset from MediaTek. It features a Mali G52 GPU, which is good for handling the graphics. The company reveals that the Realme 6i scores nearly 201k on an AnTuTu benchmark score. The Realme 6i packs a 5000 mAh of a battery with a reverse wired charging support, but it can draw power of up to 18 watts through a USB port, unlike the 5e that charges through a micro USB port at a maximum of 10 watts. The Realme 6i comes with two different colors. One is going to be the white milk and a cream tea colors. The base variant is 3GB RAM and 64GB of storage, and that is priced at $118, whereas the other variant is coming with a 4GB RAM and 128GB of internal storage, and that costs you around $215. So overall, if you look at the device, design wise it is going to be an old design which you have previously seen, but internally it is coming with a decent processor, which is the Helio G80, and that is good for gaming because it is considered to be a high graphic performance device. Also, it is coming with a 5000 mAh of a battery that is going to be enough for all those gamers who wanted to play games for more longer time. So that is it in this particular video. If you like this video, do consider subscribing my channel, and I'll meet you in the next one. Peace out.